gonna make a text recognition app. So, the function of this app will be to recognize text in the uploaded image and then to give it to us as a response. We'll use OCR Space API to do the same. So let's start. First of all, we have to sign up on the website of OCR Space. I will provide you with the link to this site in the description. After sign up and email verification, we will get our API key in the mail. After getting the API key, we have to join it with the request URL. And now we can text it with a sample image URL joined at the last of the whole URL. Text is the value of the object parse text. We have to take the value of parse text using web API. Back in Thunkable, we have to design our app. We have to add an image element so that user can upload an image with text. Now add a button which will give the command to do the OCR of the image. Finally, we have to add text which will show the final text result. Now we have to do the code for the OCR. First of all, we have to make the image so that it can upload images. Now we have to add the statement if user submits no image. After this, we have to code the web API trigger using the OCR button. Specify the URL of the API, we will add a set URL of the web API block whose value will be the join of request URL with API, and the image URL uploaded in CloudEmulator. After this, we have to code the API to get the response. For this, we will use call web API to get block. Now we have to add an error statement in case of any error. Response, we will add a variable which will save the value of the parse text. To get the value of parse text, we have to do the given code. We will have our final text, which may contain terms line backslash or backslash. We have to set the text of the result text by removing these terms from the variable. We have now done with the code, so let's test it out. We have to submit images with text and click the OCR button. After some time, we will have over result given in the result text. Thank you for watching.